There's only one person who ever stood against the Jade Emperor and lived to tell the tale.